values. And it is this responsibility that we, at this time, carefully carry out. Since indeed, after a faithful ministry, our brother, the Venerable Charles Joseph Chaput, a member of the Order of Friars Minor Capuchin, has designed upon the completion of his office, the Archdiocese of Philadelphia of the Latins stands in need of its acknowledged shepherd. Accordingly, we hasten to assign to it a new ordinary, lest it suffer any spiritual loss. For this reason, Venerable Brother, since up to now, you have presided over the Diocese of Cleveland, seriously and prudently fulfilling your episcopal duties there, and also are endowed with the requisite human and priestly virtues, you are, in our judgment, someone who is suitable, one to whom we may commit this important responsibility.